Well, because of the warmer weather, you may notice your backyard's getting a little crowded. We're not talking flowers here. Get ready for a lot of extra critters roaming the Champlain Valley this year. Here's News Channel 5's Heather Van Aristel.
With the arrival of spring comes the return of wildlife. But this year, you may notice more than usual because of the mild winter we saw in much of the region.
We have not seen as much winter kill this year. Certainly spring came early, and we were receiving reports of nuisance raccoons and skunks very early this year.
Joe Reset of the Department of Environmental Conservation says harsh winters are nature's way of thinning the herd. And with the lack of that natural population control, Reset expects more critters like skunks, raccoons, and deer will be out and about. But that's not necessarily a good thing.
That leads to reports of nuisances, skunks getting into pet food or into trash, or raccoons damaging property.
Farm crops can also be damaged. The wildlife biologist says a mild winter also makes beavers more active, which can mean more dams that can cause potential flooding. Another issue, roadkill.
It's somewhat of a nuisance, obviously. It could smells up the neighborhood if there's a skunk on the road. And it's increased work for the state and town highway departments and county highway departments to clean up this roadkill.
But humans and wildlife can live peacefully together in abundance. Brissette says it just takes a little common sense and to not do things that will attract them to your home.
Keep your trash contained in a solid container that cannot be opened by wildlife animals. To not put out your trash early, but wait until pickup. And feeding pets outdoors is another big attractant. So generally, we advise people to remove the attractants.
Heather Van Aristel, News Channel 5.
And those critters aren't the only things you're probably going to notice more of. Experts in pest control say they're already getting lots of calls about ants. Plattsburgh's Rotella Pest Management says calls started in February when they don't normally start until late March. And they say it can be contributed directly to the warm weather.
Usually they're the most common areas you find them in the kitchens and bathrooms, you know. And so there are a lot more calls for ants this year.
Rotella recommends putting out bait traps for ants as soon as you start to see them.